by John Gadsby. What's it like to have a goldfish? Not a flounder or a saltfish, but a swimming round a goldfish for a friend or for a pet? Because it's different from a flat fish or a thin fish or a fat fish. And I wouldn't want a catfish because they don't like getting wet. Yes, I'd rather have a goldfish. I don't care if it's an old fish, but it shouldn't be a cold fish. Should be warm and bright and gold. Not a catch it in a net fish, but a cuddly little wet fish. Though it's sort of hard to pet fish because they're difficult to hold. When you watch Kitten Claw or a puppy always gnawing, you might think a goldfish boring, but it's not like that at all. Though a goldfish doesn't do much, doesn't bite and scratch and chew much, well, you don't expect it too much. It's a goldfish after all.